It's time for Forest Pet Projects, sponsored by Harrell and Harrell. And joining us this morning is Allison Abbott with Friends of Jacksonville Animals. As always, always good to see you.
Hey, good morning.
Who do you have with you?
I have on Tippy, trying to get her to face the camera.
Aww.
She is very sweet and loves to be held. She's a year old and weighs about 6.5 pounds, if she can look at everybody.
Aww.
And she's glued to my arms. She is very, very sweet, and she's available for adoption at the shelter, and she also wants to share a little bit of her time with a few of her other little kitten friends who are in foster, who have been in foster, to show how great fostering works. Moose and Mouse are a bonded brother pair. They're a little shy, so it would be great if they could be adopted together. And then we have Patches. Unfortunately, Patches had to have her eye removed, but she doesn't know any different. She gets along great. She's very sweet. She loves to purr. Both those kittens are 3 months old. Patches is still in a foster, so you can email jackspets@coj.net to meet Patches. Moose and Mouse, along with Tippy, are at the shelter, so you can go there and meet them. Again, because I'm mentioning all of these wonderful kittens and cats today, their adoption fee is waived.
And there's also the Silent Night event coming up.
Yes, yes, starting December 17th through December 24th, you can take home a dog or a cat to foster during the holidays. It's been a great success the last several years. We hope it continues this year, too. It just gives the animal a chance to get away from the shelter during the holidays, give them a Christmas, too, which they deserve, and a family to love on them. And it's a great time with school being out, kids are home. It's a great program. And there are times it actually results in foster failures. So we always hope that happens, too.
And for people who may be interested, how does the program work exactly?
You just go by the shelter. You tell them, you know, you can tell them you're looking for a certain personality, age, weight, whatever, the animal, and they'll try to pair you up with the best match. And they'll let you meet with them, spend some time with them to make sure it's a good match. And again, you're just a temporary foster for the holidays, just to give these guys a chance to get home for a couple of weeks. And just, again, go by the shelter starting on December 17th through Christmas Eve, and they'll work with you and match you up with a perfect pup or kitten or cat.
Well, we hope they all get to go home for the holidays. Yes. Allison Abbott, thank you so much, as always, for being with us.
Thank you.